Welcome to this quick guide where I want to show you how to fix the Microsoft Store on Windows 10 or how to fix any issues you might be having with the Microsoft Store in Windows 10. So I have Windows 10 running on my computer, and if I do a search for the Microsoft Store, I don't get any results. That's because I uninstalled the Microsoft Store from my Windows installation at one point, and I want to try and get it back. So to do that, open up your browser and then do a Google search for download Xbox app for Windows. You should get this result. Go ahead and click into that. And I'll also have all of these links in my written guide, which will be linked in the description of this video. So once you're on this page, just scroll all the way down until you find the button that says download the app. This will download the Xbox installer exe file. So go ahead and click on open file to open that. Agree to the Microsoft terms and then click on install. And then once the installation is finished, just click on let's go. And this will open the Xbox app. Now here it prompts me to browse the catalog or sign in. I'm going to choose sign in and click on sign in again. And here I'll have to sign in with one of my Microsoft accounts. So I'm just going to go ahead and do that. Because this is the first time I'm creating an Xbox account, I'll also need to enter a gamer tag. So I'm just going to go ahead and fill out all of this. And once all of this is confirmed, I'll click on create account. And now the Xbox app is signed into my account and I can start using it. And immediately I see this message that says this app needs a few things that are missing on this PC. Fix them in settings. You want to go ahead and click on that. If you didn't get a message saying that there's some settings you need to fix, you can just go ahead up to your profile icon and click on that. And then click on settings. And then go over to the general tab. And then you'll also get to the same screen where you can install all of these apps. And then here you can see all of these apps are missing from my computer, one of them being the Microsoft Store. So let's go ahead and click on install for the Microsoft Store. Now the Microsoft Store has disappeared from this list because it has been uninstalled. The initial install of the Microsoft Store didn't work. I had to completely close the Xbox app and open it again. After that, I came to these settings again and clicked on the Microsoft Store and it got installed in less than a minute. So now that it's installed, let's see if we can find it on our computer. So I'm just going to open up my start menu and go to all apps. And there I have the Microsoft Store added. Just going to go ahead and click on that. And as you can see, I was able to reinstall the Microsoft Store after uninstalling it. And now my Microsoft Store is working again. Now, if you had the Microsoft Store installed on your computer, but it wasn't working, I'm going to give you some methods that you can troubleshoot it. So to start, open up your search and then do a search for troubleshoot. If you don't have the search icon, just use the keyboard shortcut, which is Windows key and S. And then you're going to find the troubleshoot settings. Click on that. Once you get to this, you should see an option that says additional troubleshooters. Click on that. And then on this list, you want to find the option that says Windows Store apps and then click on that. And then click on run the troubleshooter. This troubleshooter will check some settings on your computer. And by changing these settings, you might be able to get your Microsoft Store working again. So just go ahead and follow these steps on your computer. Windows found a problem that the user account control has been disabled. I don't think that has anything to do with the Windows Store apps, but you might find some other problems on your computer that might fix the Windows Store for you. I'm just going to go ahead and close this, close out of the settings. The next thing you should do is right-click on your start menu and then open Windows PowerShell with admin. If you don't have Windows PowerShell with admin here, just do a search for PowerShell and then open Windows PowerShell as admin. And then once you've done that, you're going to go ahead and paste this command into the Windows PowerShell window. And again, I'll have this linked in my written guide, which will be linked in the description of this video. Once you've done that, just press enter on your keyboard. And it should run the command. And then after that, you can run the following command, which is wsreset.exe, and then press enter on your keyboard. If all goes well, your Microsoft Store should open by itself and it should then be fixed. If it still isn't fixed, then you'll need to perform an in-place upgrade on your Windows installation. And I'm going to link a video on the screen now that'll guide you on how to do that. And by doing that, you should definitely be able to fix your Microsoft Store. Don't forget to like the video and see you in the next one.